Hey friends and fans, Ryan Dorn here, your friendly neighborhood sales coach. This week, we're answering listener questions sent in by all of you to ryan@ryandorn.com. We get a couple hundred questions a month, so thank you for that, by the way. Very blessed to be busy, and also very blessed to have so many friends and fans like all of you that are watching these videos, so thanks so much for that. All right, next question comes from Troy out in California. Hey, Troy. Ryan, my question is, I'm just concerned that I'm going to be replaced by AI. Is artificial intelligence going to replace salespeople? And if it is, when will this happen? Troy, so first of all, no crystal balls around here. I do have a magic eight ball. So let's ask the magic eight ball for Troy. Will AI replace salespeople? And the answer is no, decidedly no. And I agree. I think AI is great. I think there's a lot of aspects of AI that can really help you in your sales life. But quite honestly, the reluctance of people to use AI in the sales process is extremely warranted. I love AI. I think there's so many great benefits that will come from it. But even though what I'm seeing from, like, you've probably all heard that Tesla call that Air AI put on, I'm not saying that's not cool. I'm not saying it's not amazing. What I am saying is that I really feel like the human element, the sales humanity of sales, is still a very vital part of the process. Now, some products lend themselves to be more AI-oriented, and I think a lot of people are looking to not talk to salespeople and just make their own decisions. But I really believe that salespeople or advisors, I'd much prefer you be an advisor than a salesperson, bring a unique perspective of experience to the table to help people make an even better decision as a part of the process. Even though people want to do a lot on their own, they want to research a lot on their own, Troy, I really feel like AI is going to help us in the sales business, but I truly don't think it's going to totally replace us in the sales business. Now, there's going to be a bunch of people down below in the comments. You're going to say I'm wrong and all that kind of stuff. Here's the thing I'm comfortable about, okay? And I learned this. I was listening to a podcast that Grant Cardone did, and he's really great. He said, listen, you know, if you don't have a few haters, you're nobody of significance. I had another person of significance tell me, if you haven't been sued a couple times and you don't have at least 10 haters online, hey, you're nobody. So I've got both of those accomplished. I don't think that AI is going to replace salespeople. It's going to help in the total sales process. So Troy, I can't give you a date of when you're going to be replaced, because quite honestly, I just don't see that it's happening. And that's not because I sit on the other side of my career as I push towards the end of my career. I love technology, absolutely love it. So I'd love for people down below in the comments, you share how AI is helping you in your sales process, and let's all figure out how to learn together on that. All right, Troy from California, I hope you find a little humor, a little fun, and a little advice as we talk about AI. And we'll talk about it more, friends, as we talk about our total sales process down the road. All right, Troy, thanks for your question. Keep your questions coming in to ryan@ryandorn.com. Friends, I'd love to come and train your sales team. Love to come and motivate your group. Reach out to me. Happy to come and be a part of any meetings that you're putting on to get people pumped up for sales success. Never forget, friends, if sales was easy, everybody would be doing it, and they're not. We're not crazy. Sales is a great career. It's going to feed your family for a lifetime. All right, friends, we'll see you next week.